Welcome to day two of Fitmas. Today we are doing an ab challenge. It's 10-minute abs. We have got five exercises and we're going to rest. Then we're going to do five exercises, okay? So a minute of each exercise. Let's do this. Okay, down the floor. Let's get this timer ready. So, that's it. Good. I recommend making sure you're warm before you do this. Make sure you do a workout maybe before and just have this as a little finisher. Right, off we go. On the floor. Our first exercise, hands behind our head and our temples. Chin is tucking down to the chest there. Squeezing that tummy as much as you can to the floor, okay? Gonna crunch up and down. Up and down. Okay, I'll just show you the next one. So you're ready. We're gonna do clap, crunch. That's it. Clap behind your legs. Good. Your hands can just touch. You don't have to make the noise. It's fine. Then we're going to heel touches. Good. There. And we're going to vertical crunch. There. And then we have a rest. Okay. Right. Let me get my clock on. First one. Are we ready? In 4 seconds. Crunching. In 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Crunch and down. Crunch and down. Squeeze those tummies. Good. Up. Down. Nice. Good. Really squeeze that tummy. Good. Nice. Keep going. Good. Lovely. Just remember, abs are made for the kitchen, but doing an ab workout is going to strengthen all the different layers. Okay, let's keep it going. We're going to still got 30 seconds. Let's keep it up. Come on. Good, nice. So with this workout, you just need to send me a message to say you've completed it, and that is it. Good, come on, let's do it. Breathe, really start to those abs firing up now. You've got 10 more seconds here. Before we go into our crunch claps, oh, okie dokie. Are we ready? In 4, 3, 2, 1. Legs to the sky, let's go. Crunch and down. Crunch and down. Good. Chin to chest again. Squeeze those abs to the floor. Nice, guys. Come on, let's do it. Good, nice. Squeeze those tummies down to the floor. Come on. Good. Over halfway now. Good. Come on. Reaching up and down. Good. Try and stretch those legs for me. Squeeze those tummies into the floor. And reaching up. Breathe. 15 seconds. Good. So our next one is heel touch. Okay. Get ready, 10 seconds. Good, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, heel touch. Reaching those heels. Oh my goodness. Guys, don't know about you, my abs are on absolute fire. Ooh. Good, nice. Keep that head up. You need to put one head, hand behind your head here. For extra support, you can. I don't want any tension in your necks at all. Okay, if you need to come to this, that is absolutely fine. Good, if you're not, both hands. Tuck that chin to the chest and try and get rid of that neck ache. Good, guys, remember, it's all in the abs and the abs only. Good, come on, let's do this. 20 seconds. Good, nice, come on. 15 seconds. Can you do it? That is the question. You've got one more exercise and then we rest, okay? Good, nice. Nearly there. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bicycle crunch. Let's do it. Twist. Twist. Oh my goodness, my abs. Twist. Good. That's it. Good. Getting that elbow to knee up there. Really get up there. Good, nice. Keep twisting. Good, nice. You need to take it slower to here. This is the regression. You can absolutely do this. I don't know about you guys. My abs are fired up now. Good, right. 30 seconds. Breathe. Take the slower version like I'm doing if you need to. Good. 20 seconds. Come on. And down. Good, right, so we have got four exercises here. Okay. Right, first one, we're on our backs. You've still got 30 seconds of rest, so no rushing, just take your time. Good, the first one we've got is leg lift, but it's only one leg at a time. One leg and down, one leg and down. Okay, then do it a second time, you use both legs and down. Okay, make sure that back doesn't come off the floor. Good, next one we've got reverse crunch and stretch. Reverse crunch and stretch. So the next round for that is windshield wipers. You go down to the side and up and to the other side and up. Okay, right, 10 seconds. Good. Oh, we've got one more. Scissors all the way down here and all the way up. Okay, that's the last one. Five exercises on this round. Okay, ready? In four. In three. Oh my god. Single leg lift. Leg lift. RIP Lucy. Ready? Let's go. Single leg. Good. Breathe. Really scoop those tummies into the floor. You don't want any space between your back and the floor. If there's an arc in your back, and you can put your hand under. Those abdominals are not engaged, so make sure you're really squeezing. Oh my goodness, we've got five exercises, four left, and then that is it. You're doing it amazing. Keep it going. Okay, 30 seconds. Oh yeah. Good. Good, come on, let's do it. Oh my goodness, my abs, jeez. Killer. You must do it all though, or you can't tell me that you've done it because you haven't. Good, nuts. 8 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, straight into leg lift. Down and up. You need to put your hands on your bottom for extra support. Please do. For me, I actually find that worse, but some people do really benefit from that. Good. Quickly carry on while I chat you. Keep that back into the floor, okay? Don't let that back come off. If your back comes off, then take your legs higher. Don't take them quite so low as it would there, maybe. Good, that's it. Come on. Good, so to here and up if you're feeling it in that back at all. Good, squeeze out. Oh, come on, we have nine six backs for Christmas. Oh yes, good, 20 seconds. Oh, good. Nice, keep it going guys, for 14 more seconds, come on. Good, come on, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, straight to reverse crunch. Here we go, back and stretch. Good, keep it moving. Ooh. Good, okay, reverse crunching, back and stretch. Good, back and stretch, back, stretch. Good, get those bottoms off the floor, yeah? Crunch and extend, crunch, extend. Oh my goodness, breathe. Come on, nearly there now. Good, up and down. Good, up. Oh my God, come on Lucy, let's do this. Oh, if you're feeling it at home too, don't worry, I absolutely am. My abs are burning. Right, 20 seconds. Good, we're gonna make the scissors the last one. Okay, so we're gonna take out the windshield wipers. Why? I want you guys to get to the end and not feel like your abs are on fire. Okay, two more, one more. Good, okay, straight in. Let's get this block set up again. Straight in. So scissors, here we go, cut them down. Scissors, scissors, scissors. And up. And down, don't take them so low, if your back's coming off and up. Good. Nice, keep it going. Oh my goodness, let's see how scissory those legs can be. Oh, God, that's it. Guys, seriously, if you're struggling, don't worry. That may look like I'm doing fine, I'm not, I'm struggling too. Absolute killer, 10 minutes. filmed yet. And it's only day two. Good. Good. Just be thinking about a free workout nutrition plan for 3 months. 3 months. That's a long time. 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness, that noise is what I wanted right then. Oh, just relax. Good. Pull those legs into the chest. Guys, that was an actual killer. Please, can you put in the comments if you struggled with that, just to make me feel a bit better, because that was hard. But it's all good. I feel fab now. I feel good for sticking it out. Just stretch out those abdominals for me there. Okay, push those tummies to the floor. Oh my goodness. I enjoyed it though. That's good. I liked that. Good, nice, and just come up and do cat and cow. So push that tummy all the way down, and then suck the tummy up, and go the opposite way. Good, and all the way down, and all the way up. Good, all the way down, one more, all the way up. Oh my goodness, good, guys, give yourself a big clap. If you participated in that and didn't hurt an inch, then I'm really proud of you, but if you did it, and it did hurt you, but you got to the end, then I am glad. Okay, so that like really pain, it's not pain, it's an ache, isn't it? That really like intense ache that you feel, but that is what's gonna get you out. So guys, thank you so much for joining me once again for my mad fitness challenges. Day 2, over and out. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you very much.